Okay, folks at home, Daryl the dog reporting to you live, hired gun exterminating. We're gonna take that bulldozer, and we got a 16-foot beehive over in that barn wall. Tony's with me, and we're gonna take it out. We don't know what's going to happen, but that's half the fun. So you got it. Get the rig ready. This is a construction site over in Rancho Cucamonga. You can see behind us, they got some old historical houses and they're moving these houses. I took two beehives out of that one, and I took one out of the back of this barn, and then this big, super big one got exposed. Okay, I think we might be ready. Maybe he's gonna come in with that. All right, here we go. I've been out here about three times treating it, so you can see all the white marks from the chemical. We don't know how many's left, probably not many. Thank you.
think he's pretty much doing the work.
Yeah. Not too many bees left, but...
Don't look like it. Where at? Oh yeah.
As they say, that's a wrap.
And